Lagrange's method of multipliers. Consider the partial differential equation capital P small p plus capital Q small q is equal to R, which is equation 1. Then auxiliary equations are given by dx by capital P is equal to dy by capital Q is equal to dz by capital R, which is equation 2. Now choose the multipliers P1, Q1, R1 and P2, Q2, R2 in such a way that each ratio P1 dx plus Q1 dy by R1 dz the whole by P1 capital P plus Q1 capital Q plus R1 capital R is equal to P2 dx plus Q2 dy plus R2 dz the whole by P2 P plus capital Q2 Q plus capital R2 R. And the denominator vanishes, which is P1 dx plus Q1 dy plus R1 dz is equal to 0. By integration, solution is given by uxyz is equal to c1, and similarly p2 ds plus capital q2 dy plus capital r2 dz is equal to 0. By integration, solution is given by vxy is equal to c2. Complete solution of 1 is given by f of uv is equal to 0 or phi of u is equal to v. Now let us get into an example. Xz p plus yz q is equal to xy, which is equation 1. Divide the equation by xyz, which gives pyy plus qyx is equal to 1 by z. Here capital P is equal to 1 by y, capital Q is equal to 1 by x, and capital R is equal to 1 by z. Let p1 is equal to y, q1 is equal to x, r1 is equal to z. Let us consider first ratio p1 dx plus q1 dy plus r1 dz by p1 p plus q1 q plus r1 r, which is equal to 4xy plus z square by 6. Let p2 is equal to 1 by x, q2 is equal to 1 by y, r2 is equal to z by xy. Now let us consider the second ratio p2 ds plus q2 dy plus r2 dz the whole by capital p2 p plus capital q2 q plus capital R2 capital R is equal to 4xy plus z square by 6. First and second ratio are same, hence these two solutions are p1 dx plus q1 dy plus r2 dz is equal to 0 and p2 dx plus capital q2 dy plus capital R2 dz is equal to 0, and hence solutions are 2xy plus z square by 2 is equal to c and log x plus log y plus z square by xy is equal to c1. The next class I will discuss about nonlinear partial differential equations of first order. Thank you.